This is it? I thought you said you were gonna have a company-sized escort.
Warning. Friendly damage.
You boys know we're surrounded, right?
You have your orders, convoy leader. Move out.
Nearby vehicle needs repair. Warning, friendly damage. Shield offline.
Lay down suppressive fire. We need to keep moving.
Warning, friendly damage.
them reinforce their position. Hold the line at all costs. Copy that.
Warning. Friendly damage.
Damage. Copy that. Fire team Bravo, move in. Hold the fire there. Don't let them reinforce their position. Hold the line at all costs. Copy that.
thought you said you were gonna have a company-sized escort.
Huh. Sergeant Cord. You boys know we're surrounded, right? You have your orders, convoy leader. Move out.
Matthews, lay down suppressive fire. We need to keep moving.
Orders, convoy leader. Move out.
running in on the current location.
Warning.
Master, lay down suppressive fire. We need to keep moving.
Nearby vehicle needs repair. Friendly damage.
Lieutenant Cord, the fleet is on standby until the planet's defenses are offline. First Recon will disable the generators powering the orbital defenses. We won't see a repeat of what happened over New Madrid. Once the defenses are offline, the fleet will move into invasion position.
Roger, Command. First Recon, let's hit those generators.
Thank you.
Clean up the perimeter. I'm heading for the generators.
Generator offline. Other power sources still confirmed in the area.
Command, this is Cord. All generators are now offline.
Copy. Move your team to the comm facility and take it offline. This will eliminate the ability for effective enemy communications.
First recon, on me. We're moving out.
Checkpoint reached. Deployable delivered. Delivered.
Uplink is hacked.
Warning. Friendly
damage.
Copy
that. It'll take a couple of minutes for the data to upload. Hold that uplink while we finish the transmission. Call down some deployables to fortify your position. Intel recommends getting a sensor set up pronto. Sensor array requested.
Checkpoint reached.
We got multiple burn-ins directly above us.
Great.
Rams, spread out and take defensive positions.
Transmission is halfway complete.
Control point
Graves, Reyes, spread out and take defensive positions.
Needs repair. Uplink transmission is halfway complete. Repairs complete. Deployable needs repair. Repairs complete. Communication uploaded and decrypted.
We've detected heavy outbound traffic from a nearby command facility. Our guess is that there are several targets of opportunity inside, possibly even Soren himself. First Recon, we're sending you in to eliminate the armed superiors at that facility. We won't be taking any prisoners on this mission.
Acknowledged, General. We're proceeding there now. First Recon, let's move!
Keep an eye open for hostiles!
Delivered.
Delivered.
one brass.
Requesting our commandos support now!
Warning, friendly damage.
Deploy directly to my position!
Offline. Friendly damaged. Repairs complete.
Enemy deployable detected.
Friendly damage. payable delivered.
Sir, power cores in Sector 2 are offline, and we've lost our uplink to the Titan array. Activate all defenses! We have USIS in our midst! The base has been compromised! Scramble our access codes to the Titan array!
Deployable needs repair. Needs repair. Shield offline. Damage. standby deployable
Command,
needs repair.
This is Second Lieutenant Cord. I've got several ARM officers KIA, but no sign of Commander Soren.
Mission accomplished, First Recon. Good work.
The Titan Array. We're going to hack ARM communications here and find out what they're up to. Your first objective is to eliminate the enemy forces stationed at the bridge checkpoint.
Roger.
Damaged. Checkpoint reached.
Cord, reporting in. Bridge checkpoint is clear and secure.
Acknowledge, First Recon. In order to align the array, you must first reroute power from the nearby hydroelectric generators.
Roger that.
Stand by for supply drop.
Thanks for the repairs.
Friendly damaged.
Generators have been sighted.
The generator power grid is controlled by several nearby terminals that must be hacked.
Lieutenant Cord, incoming heavy armor!
Great! Freya! Flanking position! Take it down!
terminal has been rerouted.
We've got incoming hostiles!
Power from this terminal has been rerouted.
Enemy spotted!
Hostile heavy armor scan!
General, this is Kord. Power is now being directed to the Titan array.
Confirm, Kord. You will need to manually align the array towards an orbiting USIF relay. Once done, we'll be able to intercept armed communications between Atlas and the rest of their fleet.
Two assemblies inside the Titan array must be aligned to allow for USIF interception.
Once we've gained access to their comm network, Mother will upload a welcome package for the remaining armed forces in this sector.
Facility has been locked. Scans indicate nearby consoles can be hacked to override the lockdown. Console has been hacked. Facility is now unlocked. uplink established.
Excellent job, First Recon. Mother is uploading false rendezvous coordinates to the armed fleet. It will send them right into an ambush being prepared by the Columbia Battle Group. I wish we could be there to watch our fleet light up the armed ships, but we've still got work to do here on Atlas. Get back to the barn and suit up for your next assignment. Titan Array suggests that a munitions facility in this region is the primary supply point for armed forces on Atlas.